I'm Daisy, and if you're new, subscribe, turn the kitten, and give me a big thumbs up. So today, I'm doing something that you probably expect me not to do in my life. But I'm in my room, lying down on my bed, having ideas for my YouTube channel. And I thought, hey, let's look. I'm going to be looking at my trampoline in the summer clothes. Now there was water in there, so that's the only part I didn't like about it, because it had water in it, so that's sad. But now it hasn't got any water in it, so if I drop the camera, it won't die and vanish. So, in the garden right now, there is my trampoline. All of its glory. I'm going to be seeing it up closer. Aww. Guys, did you see that? Sorry about the music. Sorry about the music, but next door neighbors are really loud. Alright. So we're going to be doing trampoline up close. I'm gonna have to try and do with this. Next door's loud music. Let's do with this. So, this is the trampoline. We are going to be looking at the Oculus. So. Comment down below what you think about it, okay? Right, where are we going to start first? Whoa, what? Who did that? Focus on wildlife. What else? We're gonna start where you guys. Sunsetting, so there's you probably won't be able to see, but I'll try to see. Wait, let me put my finger where the hole is and then I can memorize. You probably can't see it, but there is a hole. I'm just having my dinner, so I need to finish this video quickly. So, there is a lot of stuff on my trampoline. There's bugs, there's moths, and there's stuff on my trampoline. Yeah, it's sort of a short video, but I couldn't really film that much because I'm having my dinner now. So, see you later in the next video. Bye!